Ito ang porte ng professional knife. Okay? This is the tip. The tip is used for slitting. The tip is used for penetration and probing. This is the heel. This is on the other side. The heel is the strongest and the thickest part of the knife. This is used to cut through bone, used for chopping, dulong-dulo, pinanggaganon. And this is the spine, yung likod. Ano paggamit ng spine? Bukod na sa pampukpok, let's say pan-tenderize ng baboy o ng baka, pinatakalisin siya. Okay? So that's the spine. Aside from the spine, you have the point that meets the blade. This is the blade. The point that meets the blade and what you call the tang. Itong tang. The tang, pag hindi professional ng knife, yung tagsi 60 pesos, tagpo 40 pesos sa department store, hanggang dito lang yung tang. Gumaganon yan. Mga dalawang pukpuk yan, gaganon yan. Ito, one solid piece of steel. Ayan. And in between the tang is encased in a grip. This is the best friend of any professional cook.